This is News OK TV.
This is News OK TV.
Hi, welcome to News OK TV for Thursday, August 4th, 2011. I'm Angie Bruss. The forecast will be mostly sunny and hot for the next few days. Highs will be near 109 Friday and through the weekend. There is a slight chance for more scattered showers and storms most afternoons and evenings through the middle of next week. Oklahoma School Superintendent Carl Springer is working hard to keep the students cool. Classes for the Metro District started earlier than ever this year and smack in the middle of a heat wave. Springer has been keeping tabs on the number of classrooms without air conditioning. That number has decreased by nearly 50% in just a few days. School officials are also riding buses to see how hot the non-climate controlled vehicles get. In addition, the buses are carrying coolers with water for students. Finally, students are being kept indoors during recess and lunch hours. An Oklahoma City principal returns to her school after being deployed to Afghanistan. Carol Perry is a senior chief petty officer in the Navy Reserve. Perry left her post at Stonegate Elementary for her fourth deployment. When she returned, she was assigned to Rancho Village Elementary School. Well, attention parents, the tax-free shopping weekend begins Friday and it lasts through Sunday. During the weekend, clothing and shoes priced under $100 will be tax-free. Some stores will extend their hours for the shopping frenzy. Well, the Sooner football team is looking to fill a few key positions before the season begins. Most starters will be returning from last season, so there are fewer openings. However, head coach Bob Stoops says some younger players could emerge this year for OU. Stoops is closely watching nearly half a dozen players to fill the vacant roles. The players will show off their skills during 19 practices scheduled before school starts. Practice started Thursday morning. Well, Kevin Durant lit up historic Rutgers Park in Harlem earlier this week. The Thunderstar scored 66 points in an Entertainers Basketball Classic game. KD came 2 points shy of tying the EBC scoring record of 68. Blake Griffin is working hard to improve every aspect of his game. The Clipper star says he didn't know much about playing in the NBA a year ago, but the Rookie of the Year hopes to make great strides before hitting the court this season. Integris Health Edmond announced they will make a donation to the Boy Scouts or Girl Scouts after the delivery of the hospital's first baby. The gender of the baby born at the hospital's Women's Center will determine which group gets the prize. The new hospital and office is near the corner of 15th Street and I-35 in Edmond. The $94 million facility is expected to open on October 3rd. Well, a new website has created a list of the top 100 Oklahoma country songs. The first five songs were revealed on OklahomaRock.com on Thursday. The site will list another five songs every weekday until the end of the month. A lot of fun. I'm sure there are a lot of Oklahoma country songs out there. All right, have a great Thursday, and we will see you here Friday.